today. My mom is going to make my hair nice and soft.
Yes, I'm going to see what I can do because her hair is really a mess. So I'm going to be applying texturizer on her hair. So hopefully that will make it more manageable. This is the best I can do for now. This is what it looks like. And I'm going to be using the Just For Me texturizer. In fact, everything I need will be in this kit. So that is what I'll be using to make Madame Elsie's hair. Hopefully we get it nice and soft. I'm going to be applying petroleum jelly around her hairline, just like this. Elsie, do you know why I'm putting this?
No.
So that it doesn't sting your skin. In case it touches your skin, this will protect it. It's like a barrier. It's like a barrier. In case the texturizer touches your skin, this will keep it... this will help it not to burn. Okay. So, I'm just going to cut this into four. I have just sectioned our hair into four equal parts. So I'm going to be applying the relaxer starting from the back. I am going to be mixing the Just For Me texturizer. And this is what it looks like. I am going to be mixing this up now. I will add the activator and the oil, one of the sachet, into here. Then mix thoroughly for 3 minutes. So let's do this. Then I'll be wearing my gloves. This is what it looks like. I have finished applying the texturizer on her hair, and this is what it looks like. Everywhere is covered now. We're just going to wait for how long it says on the timing charts. We're going for the medium, which is around 13 minutes. So waiting for 13 minutes, we'll wash it off with the shampoo and conditioner that came with the texturizer. Everything was in the kit. So. So this is the hair. I've washed it, done back.
Walking away, your words are lost on me. It's taking everything not to turn around. Throw it away. Lose you.
I'm gonna lose it.
I'm like, oh shit, I've been doing this a long time. Lost in my head, I don't care, I'm not gonna lose it. I'm not gonna lose this. I'm up all day, all night, we playing our last fight. Now in hindsight, I don't care, I'm not gonna lose it. I'm not gonna lose this.
Thank you for watching our video.
I've just finished the hair now. I'll leave it to air dry, then I'll pack it into ponytail. Please don't forget to like our video if you've enjoyed it and give it thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.